What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. Welcome back to another face cam. And this time, we're going to be playing MLB The Show 22. I always keep saying 21 for some reason, but I really do like this game. I don't watch a lot of baseball, but I do know a good amount of baseball. I just don't have the time to watch baseball like that, but I really do like this game. So let's take a look at our record here. Our record is not that good at the time of this video. We're 8-5, so we're on a 4-game win streak. And I've just been playing with different teams and everything. And so, you know, sometimes I get put into tough matchups where I have a weaker team. And my opponent has like the Dodgers or the Tampa Bay Jays. The Blue Jays or even the Dodgers. So we're gonna see how this game goes. I don't know which team I'm gonna pick yet. I like playing with different teams. My favorite team I probably played with so far might have been the Chicago White Sox. They could just hit, but it always depends on the opponent you go up against and how good they are. Oh, Chicago White Sox. I don't know, today we're getting different teams. First got the Giants, but we didn't play against that guy. Then we get into Chicago White Sox. Now I know this team can hit pretty good. So this should be a pretty good game. Early afternoon, should be good. I wonder if he has Dallas Keuchel on the mound today. We'll find that out soon. He's on PlayStation. Here we go, Robbie Grossman. The graphics on this game is pretty good too. All right, let's see how I do. First webcam gameplay or face cam gameplay. Ah, I swing at that curveball. Gotta be a little bit more patient. Ah, pop that one out. No. That hits the dirt. Two balls. That pitch comes out so slow out of his hand. Now I gotta see. No. Next pitch misses. Ball three. Hey! Too early on it. 3-2. Good swing. No, good pitch. All right, first in and down. We ain't got nothing to go there. And at those pitches so slow and out the zone. No. Pitch misses and a count 2-1. No score here in the second. Can't get a handle on it. And that's going to be our first hit. I wonder if they'll call that an error. Yeah, they're going to call that one an error. He goes with a curveball, then a fastball. No. No. And that's downstairs and outside. Great RBI spot here. Just got to stay focused on the pitch. The runner will be. No, let's go. Good patience. Good patience. And now the batter is Tucker Barnhart. That's going to be a run for us. I'm going to go on that. Hey, safe. Let's go. That was close. No. And another ball. And now that one looked like it was going to hit me. Easy out. We did get one run. That's good. Good hitting. And the leadoff man is aboard to start the inning. Not good. Not good. This offense has to love a free base runner
this inning, even if it hurts a little bit. We'll see if they can do anything. Laser base hit.
Lead runner. So just like that, he's in. He's a threat to score right now. Now I'm looking for the double play here.
Hitter's got some good opposite field power. What I like about something being hit to the right side into the outfield.
Ah, he's gonna score.
They won't test it here.
Bases loaded, no outs.
Strikeout when you need a ball perhaps on the ground for a double play or get yourself a pop-up something, but you've got to make some pitches. But
he's gonna tag up,
get through this, he can earn some points. Brings it in, both runners tagging from second and third.
It ties it up. Horrible inning.
So up next, Josh Harrison. Fought off foul. I think ultimately you want to tie him up, get the ball in on the plate so that he can't get the barrel to it and hit it to the
He's going to score again. One out.
So up next for Chicago, Tim Anderson.
The batter number seven. Shortstop.
And first offering is fouled off.
Like, the White Sox, they just have so many hitters. Thank you. We're back at the top of the lineup, and it's just red boxes everywhere. Pitch. Smart.
Next offering is foul back. 0-2 now.
Can't swing on that. Oh, that was a home run.
Just couldn't keep it from bending foul. He looked locked in on that swing. Pitcher better be careful with him right now.
And another curveball, I get caught. When those pitches come in, when those slow pitches coming out of his hand, I just have to stop. No.
Tried to check his swing there. Now it appealed to first. No swing. The pitch. Out towards right center. That's well struck. That's back.
Home run, baby. Let's go. Javier Baez.
When you see a guy take a slip on the outside part of the plate and hit it.
Told you that off speed, those off speed pitches, I was going to get. Just like that, 2-2.
Here's a speed threat, Luis Robert.
I want to get this cutter down right.
And a pitch.
The center fielder, Luis.
That one hammered left field. Way back.
Oh my gosh. Now I know my lesson. I can't put anything in the zone. That's. Let's get this cutter down right.
The next pitch misses. And one and one.
He went on that. He went on that.
Now we'll look down to first. And that's a swing according to umpire Ed Drummond. Two down, nobody on. And a swing and a miss. And that's that.
Quick inning, but gave up a run. Got to do better. Oh, now he's brought in. He brought Ronaldo Lopez. Now, I played with the White Sox before, so I know this guy.
And it's 2-2. 2-2 now. And now the count filled up 3-2. runner takes off for third.
And there's ball four.
Well, he took his chance at getting him to chase right there.
They have so many hitters, I just can't throw it in the zone.
Set up a double play opportunity.
So now we're back to a double play.
And that one is lifted in the air.
Oh my gosh.
Pulls him to third safely. A run comes in.
Bullpen. What is this? One second. We need him to warm up too. Eduardo! Base is loaded, man. Strong possibility we pull Rodriguez. Wow. I can't walk him. We're basically. That's gonna be it. That's gonna be it for Rodriguez. Like I said, they have so many damn hitters on this team. Just put it in the zone, bro. Thank you.
Not sure exactly what he was thinking there. Good sinker ball pitcher goes with the fastball in a double play situation.
He's going to tag up, but hopefully we get out. Hopefully.
Pulls it into the warning track. Both runners tagging. Just ahead of the throw, he scores. And a lead.
Horrible.
Next one misses. Two balls and a strike. That one in for a strike, 2-2. And the next pitch is way outside. And the right-hander deals. Hard ground ball, base knock. The 0-1. Grounded ball here, rolls foul.
I went bottom on that. That's another hit. Way out the zone, but had a good location on it.
Lead runner holds it second with one gone. One down. Tucker Barnhart up now for the Tigers. First pitch, and he just misses.
Oh, hey!
Way back there.
Let's go, baby! Let's go! Let's go! Like I said, we don't got to get it all in one inning, but we just got to do damage. Let's go, man.
That's out number three.
Not a bad inning. Not a bad inning. Only down by two now.
A wide to kick the pitch. Had a good eye there. A base hit. Yasmani Grandal getting ready to hit.
Now batting catcher.
Yep.
Oh my God.
Lead runner holds up. They're at first and second with nobody out. AJ Pollock at the dish.
Number 18.
That one ripped.
Just like that.
Turning, looking, and that one is gone. That
Oh, I hate playing against the White Sox. Y'all see how powerful the White Sox are. Too early on it.
And now a flare into left. And it's in there, base hit. So, man aboard. Austin Meadows now. Next to the Tiger. So, let's swing through that one. 0-1.
Yeah, it was too late on that one.
In the air, left.
That'll be the last out. That'll be the game. That wasn't a bad game, though. I mean, I know the White Sox, they got hella hitters on the team, man. I mean, you've seen it. Every person that came up to bat, majority of their zone was just filled with red boxes. And so, that was a tough one. That was a good match until it got out of hand at, like, around the top of the seventh or whatever. But, first time live MLB gameplay didn't go too bad. Well, we won one and we lost one. The first game my opponent quit. But I don't think the Detroit Tigers are a bad team to play with. I mean, we had 5 runs and we just happened to go up against someone who really knows how to play with the Chicago White Sox. And good to have a bit of diversity in MLB because we come up against the White Sox a lot. And, you know, it is what it is. So at the end, we now are probably like 9-5 or something like that. Yeah, 9-6. Not as good as 21, but I've been playing with different teams. And I don't know, the competition is a lot better. But thank you guys for watching. I really appreciate you sticking through, and I will see you in the next video.